basic Dracula screen types. For instance, Nosferatu is sort of the first Dracula movie. Director F.W. Murnau was unable to obtain the rights to the novel, so he did what any of us would, changed the character names, and made the movie anyway. Nosferatu definitely invented the Dracula as total monster.